are live in Mountain View, Gemini 3 launch day. We've got the whole crew. Kat, do you want to kick off?
Yeah, love it. Awesome. So for folks who are new, AI Studio is our home for builders to get started with the latest model. So you can chat with the model, get an API key, and also vibe code with our latest models.
So one of the things that Gemini 3 is amazing at is also just games, one-shot games. And I've been really impressed with what it can make. So this was fun because I remember an X post a while ago where someone had made this like flight simulation game.
This was like a whole cultural moment on X was the flight simulator.
You can see I recently asked for a blimp because you wanted a sponsored by Google blimp.
Yes. Yep. Can we see it?
See if I can follow it.
Follow it. Make sure I'm getting my money's worth on the sponsorship.
I'm trying to fly live. There it is. Okay. Oh my God. There he is. Okay. Hey. Sponsored by Google. There we go.
Corey, anything top of mind from your perspective?
Like the thing that is top of mind for me is like the games are awesome because like in a way, like they really show in like one shot what you can do. And like it's that creative thing that just comes out. To me, it is always about like connecting people to there's the knowledge there and how fast you can actually get to that knowledge and how easy it is to actually learn from it. I think this makes it amazing. And games are like that as well. Like, yeah. I mean, it's amazing.
I'm a dancer, so I was trying to create an app that allows you to actually put in formations. So let's see if I actually do this and I play. Does that work? Oh yeah.
Wow. That's super cool.
I think the next thing I want to try is to see if I can actually take a video of the dance and actually map that to formations.
So it's like, I'm locked in right now.
I'm actually dance choreo.
Yeah, but it's actually been awesome. Originally it was like 2D, you can like lay out all the circles, but now you can actually see it from like if wherever the stage is, whatever like format you want to actually view it from.
That's awesome.
I think we have our next special guest joining, maybe. Josh Woodward, welcome to the live stream. Josh, thanks for being here.
Hey, Josh, how's it going?
We're doing the live stream.
So I want to try to create a fishing game. Create a fishing game. You're on a wooden boat. When you throw the fishing line, you should catch a fish, a whale, or a tire.
Whoa.
Love it.
When you hit space bar, it should throw the fishing line. If you catch the whale, you have to hit space bar rapidly to reel him in. The pond should be in a lake in Oklahoma at sunset. here we are, space bar. Oh no, there it is. It's in the water.
Wow.
Waiting for a bite. Come on, space. Oh, mash rapidly. I got a whale. I haven't had one.
First cast is a whale.
Oh, come on. This laptop may break.
Easy.
Okay, there may be a bug where it doesn't catch the whale.
Varun, do you want to give us a sort of TLDR for folks who maybe missed the sort of big picture of Antigravity?
Yeah, so Antigravity is our next generation from Google, next generation agentic development platform. The high level takeaway is Gemini 3 and the current cohort of amazing frontier models are able to go for much longer and able to do tasks that are much more complex than they were in the past. And we wanted to figure out what is the best possible form factor that we could develop to actually bring the value of the models out to as many developers as possible.
I think like one of the like paths from a user perspective that we're excited about is like start vibe coding in AI Studio, you get something crazy like the Oklahoma sunset, and then actually take that code that you vibe coded and like go into Antigravity and continue to build with it as like a professional developer. And Kat, we've been cooking on.
Yes, here's a quick glimpse at the prompt. So I added a screenshot of AIS, gave quick context, said add the export to Antigravity option. We can see here, app builder within the AI Studio app builder. This looks nice.
Ooh,
wow.
Teleporting to Antigravity.
Yeah.
So when's this available?
This is insane. Shipping this afternoon.
Let's go.
The end team is looking at this being like, all right, that's about 6 months of work.
How far do you think we are from the next billion-dollar business being built on AI Studio?
That's the dream. That's a good question. AI Studio in AI Studio is maybe the closest thing. did you kick something off?
Okay. I did. I've generally been obsessed with trying to come up with cool applications for my kids. I think AI Studio is such a fantastic playground for kids to learn about literally anything.
Yeah.
I have this sort of dream that instead of, you know, my kids, instead of interacting with sort of like frozen apps, they're going to end up showing on AI Studio and build sort of like dynamic apps based on what they want to learn.
Yeah.
This one is one shot generated app to learn about chess. And frankly, it's like, you know, you go on the web, with this, you can do everything dynamically. You know, I think it's pretty awesome. You know, with 2.5 Pro, we were still struggling with quality. There was a lot of like miss rate. Now I'm sort of blown away. Like there's so many things you get done in one shot.
Yeah.
And then if it doesn't quite work right away, second shot, you get it mostly right.
Maybe for Josh's game, the third shot.
The third shot. Sometimes you need three shots. Okay, three fine. Shots.
Okay, catch the wind.
This was awesome. Thank you all for joining. Thanks for all the special guests who came. Thank you all for watching. And we'll see you in the next live stream.
Cool. Awesome. Thanks a lot.
Bye.